pull up.
Like, how you pull up, baby? How you pull up? How you pull up?
I pull up.
Step in the kitchen.
Let's go. Brand new Lamborghini, fuck a cop car. With a pistol on my hip like I'm a cop.
Yeah.
Have you ever met a real nigga rock star? This ain't no guitar, bitch, this a Glock. My Glock told me to promise you gon' squeeze me. Better let me go the day you need me. So bitch, put me on that nigga, get the bus. And if I ain't enough, go get the chop. It's safe to say I earned it, ain't a nigga gave me nothing. I'm ready to hop out on a nigga, get the bus. Know you heard me say you play, you late, don't make me push the butt. Full of pain, dropped enough tears to fill up a fucking bucket.
Going for buggers, I bought a chopper. I got a big drum and hold a hundred. Going for nothing, I'm ready to air it out on all these niggas, I can see I'm running.
She talked to my mom, she hit me on FaceTime just to check up on me and my brother. I'm really the baby, she know that the youngest son was always guaranteed to get the money. Okay, let's go.
She know that the baby boy was always guaranteed to get the loot. She know what I do, she know if I run from a nigga, I'ma pull it out and shoot. PTSD, I'm always waking up in cold sweats like I got the flu. My daughter a G, she saw me kill a nigga in front of her before the age of two. And I'd kill another nigga too. Before I let another nigga do something to you. As long as you know that, don't let nobody tell you different, daddy love you.
Let's go. Brand new Lamborghini, fuck a cop car. With a pistol on my hip like I'm a cop. Have you ever met a real nigga rock star? This ain't no guitar, bitch, this a Glock. My Glock told me to promise you gon' squeeze me. Better let me go the day you need me.
Keep a Glockin' when I ran in the Suburban. It was a codeine, had a young nigga swerving. I got the mop, watch me wash him like detergent. And I'm ballin', that's why it's diamonds on my jersey. Slide on outside and flip the block back, yeah, yeah. My junior popped him and left him lopsided, yeah, yeah. We spin his block, got the rebound in his ramen. For me one time, you can't cross me again. 1200 horsepower, I get lost in the wind. If he talking on it, y'all depend, dolls will take his chin. Maybach SUV for my refugees. 5 blocks in the hood, put money in the streets. I was solo when the ops called me at the gas station. Had it on me 30,000, thought it was my last day. But they ain't even want no smoke. If I had to choose it, murder would she roll?
Let's go. Brand new Lamborghini, fuck a cop car. With a pistol on my hip like I'm a cop.
Yeah.
Have you ever met a real nigga rock star? This ain't no guitar, bitch, this a Glock. My Glock told me to promise you gon' squeeze me. Better let me go the day you need me. Put me on that nigga, get the bus. And if I ain't enough, go get the chop.
Brought up, this is called one top.
strike inbound. Got a personal radar drone ready for escort.
Reloading. Requesting recon.
Copy. Jaguar 30 in. Friendly UAV over here.
Fuck. Damn it.
This is Jaguar 30. Personal radar is Bingo Fuel. Recalling to base. Friendly care package inbound. Friendly UAV overhead. Crushing them, stay with it!
Enemy near Main Street.
Friendly UAV overhead. Solid work.
As it hurts, kneeing the fields, I hope he holds your hand. I pray to God that you live happily. I appreciate yourself. Who knows, maybe one day we'll be a family. 'Cause I can make you stay if you wanna go.
Hello.
We're done.
Heroic throw. Throws your weapon at an enemy, causing 9 physical damage. Generates half threat. Tie smile.
Yeah, and he's a panda.
I like that. I respect it.
So we have genitals and tie smile.
What y'all playing?
Wowzers.
Wow.
Do you know how to tank good mines?
Not really, and also are we about to do this? You're level 28.
Hey,
I know, but
what's up,
I'm
Brayden?
16 or 17.
What?
I'm
also,
sure.
I don't think I can run a dungeon right now. I was just saying in general. Why don't cancel?
Well,
get me out of that.
I'm
gonna say I gotta make dinner here in like 10-15 minutes.
What are you making?
Or at least get started on it.
What are you making?
Gonna make a pork loin.
Ooh, nice.
Mashed taters and some fresh green beans.
Did you get another Hello Fresh thing in?
No.
Oh my god.
No, I didn't. But I still make a lot of the same meals just because I know them by heart at this point. Oh my god.
What's up, Tragic? How are you?
Same.
You just snatched my soul.
I don't even know where I need to quest.
I want to snipe.
I don't have any quests, do I? I do not. Shit.
Yes.
Oh no. We got one of those. What's up, Achilles?
How do I eavesdrop on these people? I'm standing here. Do I have to go inside?
That will summon a pet again.
Still, what are you eating for dinner tonight?
You know, that's a good ass question.
I want to pull it so bad.
Well, Phil said he was having Casa, and it made me really fucking want Casa.
Why can't I fucking jump up here?
I don't know.
My day's alright. I slept till about 2-ish and finally got out of bed. My body's still like hurting a little bit, but not as bad as it was earlier this week. I've been eating a leave like it's going out of style. Yeah, he needs to change his username on there so we know who he is. You motherfucker! There ain't no way.
Enemy personal radar in the air.
Mm-hmm. You're so funny.
What's the queue like for Scarlet Monastery? Actually, let's leave. Queue.
Yeah, I need.
We're losing control.
Yeah, you're not kidding. Enemy UAV overhead. He needs to change his name.
7 minutes for me to find a group fucking anywhere, really.
See why I never play this game anymore. Fuck my life. Whatever.
For Beastmaster Hunters, I have to get my own pet, don't I?
That's bullshit.
Unless I've never played a hunter.
This is why I'm not spending $60 on the new Cold War. That's just for the standard edition.
Where have I been questing? I literally don't remember.
I don't know.
Have you ever seen Lorraine?
I have not.
You got a coyote tail.
Coyote.
Fresh dirt.
Contact. I have a turtle. It's so stupid.
A-hole.
A turtle hole.
You mean a turtle in a turtle.
How's it free?
That movie is so stupid yet so popular.
It was.
Wait, why is Tim Tatman playing with Logic on COD?
There's only one other person doing shit.
The rapper?
Yeah.
Well, that's dope.
Playing with Logic, Tommy, and Turtle. I don't know who those are, but yeah.
Man, you don't know who Tommy is?
Nah.
Oh my god.
His kid's sitting on here yelling in the mic right now.
How old is the kid? Hey, fuck you. How? You are taking all my kills.
What are you playing?
Call of Duty. He snatched my soul. This is why I never play this game anymore.
What is it?
Call of Duty. Whatever.
We're losing control.
There's nothing else to play, really.
Wow.
I don't understand that game. Y'all would make fun of me.
I'm not very good at it either. Everyone knows so much more than I do and has so much more time into it.
How's it open beta? Like, how exactly do I find that? Where do I get that at? Ooh, that's a reflex. I can feel it.
I'm reloading. Thanks for the mud pie.
Thanks for the lunch, mum.
So fucking dude. like on Xbox or within the game itself? Hope we fucking win this one.
Of course you guys are fucking camping now.
Talk shit, get hit, motherfucker.
Less than a minute. Time's running out. Now or never.
That dude is bad. Promise you that dude is bad if you're in a... Nope.
Watch out, James.
Eating gills. Fuck. Cold War Alpha. Assuming it's this one. But this one? Why in the worky? It's not working. It's a lot to type. Nada.
You knew which parts of my body I was insecure.
You know, worky. I just can't find it.
It was better when we were still young.
Is that what it's called? Like, exactly? I'm looking at it and I'm seeing PlayStation.
When you get back on tonight?
Hate you too.
No, gonna eat dinner, and we're watching the girlfriend's sister's kid tonight, so we'll probably take both them to the park, and I'll be on.
Sounds good.
Alright, later.
If your Xbox, you gotta wait till November. Correction, October. Is Call of Duty like a PlayStation, like a main PlayStation game or something? Like, fuck us. You have to work today.
Yep.
Cool.
Done.
So stupid. Why? What'd you get from KFC last night?
I did their famous bowl.
Ooh, I love that.
I'd say it's like the first time I've had it in a long ass time, and I was like, yeah, that's gonna have to happen.
That's good. just ate a Pop-Tart, so I shouldn't be hungry. But unfortunately, I am.
Wait, do what?
But I just ate a Pop-Tart, so I shouldn't be hungry, but unfortunately, I am.
That's just another thing I haven't had in a long ass time is a Pop-Tart.
Really?
Yep.
I just saw where Phil posted about CASA. Richmond has a good CASA, though. I think it's better than ours.
I mean, I think they give you bigger portions here.
Really?
Yeah, your plates are fucking massive.
Now I'm craving something, damn it. I think it's allergies. From where the temperature drops so fast. Depending on, like, how fast it does it, I can get fevers and shit with it. Like right now my body still hurts a little bit, but I took some Aleve, so I'm hoping it'll kick in or do something.
So the head gasket was blowing and the engine block was warped, but she's running nicely now. What do you say? Shall we get out there?
No, I don't. It's nothing sinus right now. Like, I'm not stuffed up, anything like that, so. I mean, it's not that. Usually, I mean, I'm all congested and all that stuff, but I'm not right now, which is weird. I took off. Literally been in bed for like a whole week. Yeah. I'm going to text message real quick. That showed up out of nowhere. Time do you have to wake up?
7.
Oh god.
What?
It's early.
That's normal.
There might be an abandoned classic involved somewhere, but, you know, any excuse will do.
I still gotta use an alarm.
Hey, what?
I still have to use an alarm. Is your microphone still saying Tuesday?
Yep. Sadly.
I know.
Well, I mean, it's better than what it was saying when I first ordered it. It said Thursday.
Could be right, meow.
I was hoping I was going to see an update that was just like, hey, it's delivered. And I'd be like, yeah.
Oh,
How come you always find these things before me? It's not like I'm not looking.
That's an MG. An MGBGT, in fact. It's a brilliant little sports car made right here in Britain, is what I'm saying.
Too bad that I feel lazy, but I don't want to, like, go fix my food.
No, I get like that a lot.
Goodness.
Music to be able to be played on Twitch without people getting in trouble, but its record label's not allowing people to.
Really?
Yeah. He said that he's only allowed to whitelist like select few people. So he's going to whitelist Tim the Tatman and Cloaksy and Ninja and stuff like that. People who personally reached out and like asked.
Wow.
But, like, yeah. So only like certain people are allowed to play his music without doing that. And he was like, it sucks because, to be honest, it's free promotion. Like, he goes, right now, if Tim listened to a song, it'd be 42,000 people are hearing that song right now.
Mm-hmm.
And could make someone down, like, it would make so many people download the song.
Too young to settle, but age ain't a thing, I'm just too sentimental, looking for someone to write all the words to my instrumental, and if I give you my heart, promise you'll be gentle, cause I've been lonely, hold me, tell me that you think I'm pretty, show me how to
be right back. I'm gonna heat up some food real quick.
Well, I want Casa de Miner. Dude, is my emote still not fucking... Oh my god. How long does it take? Yep, still pending. Play. Sounds good. Just a little. You're supposed to hold me down, but you're holding me back, and that's the sound. I mean, not calling you back. Why am I great till they gotta be? Big Lizzo fan, huh? I can hear it. Yeah. I don't know. I can just hear it. They said the Minnesota Vikings. It's like cutting in and out. But I put the scene in sync. Never put a ring on my finger. That's okay. I'm already in the DMs. I'm just vibing. It's cool. I thought it was on Tim's stream. I was like, why is Tim listening to Lizzo? Why, do you not want me to listen to Lizzo? I can barely hear it time to time, but that's about it. Oh yeah, 100%. Discord's like the best thing ever. I'm gonna go pee. Actually, I need to get off work. Probably wearing jeans and a polo. Alright, I'll be right back in like a minute or two.
Tragic, are you still in here? My bad. Thought I was unmuted.